Hello, hello, welcome to Programming Academy. Please welcome to our amazing topic. So guys, today we are focusing on anaconda environmental notebook, okay, for coding. So what does meaning anaconda? Anaconda is a big snake, guys. So that's the meaning anaconda. So anaconda, it's for notebook, okay? For notebook, for using coding. Okay, so anaconda is the starting for coding and immediately in full loaded, ready to code notebook. So anaconda is for data science technology. So if you really want to become a data science, you need to at first environment, right? So environmental notebook, right? So meaning this kind of one of huge biggest notebook, so you can use it in your data science or machine learning. Okay, so we know that Python is for the data science and for machine learning. So the Python, the one of the biggest now technology with many companies, and it is easy to learn, easy to use. And so many companies now, they want to Python developers. Okay, so in this case, we are going to use an kind of platform how we can install in our machine, and then we can use to Python or R or another so many language we can use to and can. So today I want to show you step by step and everyone here to install your computers, and then we are going to start learning our next course is Python for backend guide. So we already studied front end. And then let's go to jump in back in. It's very important. And guys, if you want to become a full stack, go in my channel and to learning the basic of HTML and CSS, how to build websites. Okay. And if you want to become, you know, like a data science or data engineers or machine learning in AI, so it is meaning or MLA. So you are going to study backend. This is a very important guide between front end and backend. So backend always focusing on MLA or AI or in data science. Okay. So this is on the backend. But if you want to become a front end developer, you are going to learning web design. Okay, websites, how to build website, how to design website, how to make your own website. So you can go to play with kind of front end. And then, so yeah. And then if you want to become a back end, so you are focusing on the back end language like Python or Node.js or MongoDB and MySQL or a database. So you are always focusing on the backend developers, okay? On C Sharp or C++. So you want to become a backend. But I'm telling you, if you really want to become like backend developers, there is the two basic language and very important language I want to tell you. So go to learning to become a data scientist, go to learning Python. And machine learning also go to learning Python. And if you want to become a data base, go to learning MySQL or SQL. Okay. So this is the back end. Also, yeah, very important for many companies they require for back end for machine learning for AI. So in data science, they are always So my advice, if you really want to become a back-end developer, you want to implement this technology, just go to learning Python and MongoDB, SQL, and this language. Okay, this is for you guys. And yeah, and today we are going to again, once again, to download notebook for environmental. So let's go to how to download in our machine. And it's very simple to download, and then the full table will show you how to analyze all your data. It will be show you exactly your work, okay? So there the when you start there is thousands of opening resource paths and library to use it. So and yeah, and it's also easy to perform your work. So this is a very important thing you want to know at first, and then before you go to try, yeah, in back in language. So I know it's many companies, they like using big data, like Perf or Hadoop, they're using big data. Yeah, and also those people and also using like their this environmental, okay? So but now there's many companies, they are not requiring for like someone like C sharp or C++. They are not requiring, because anyway the small companies, they are focusing on for data science and for Python or machine learning, they always requiring for this language, like not JS. So they are always requiring this one for the people. They want a like easy language and easy to understanding, and so this is very important. So people always require, and because of that, so please and to download this in your machine, then go to start and to code to enter in machine learning team or machine learning world to start to code in your own, okay? And so I are ways to for data analysis. So my course now in my next, so I'm going to for data analysis. So I'm making many tutorial for data analysis, and also how to learning Python. I'm making many courses for Python. And then within the future, we are going to machine learning, okay? But yeah, so let's go to download Anaconda. Okay, so this is the guy you're seeing here. You can also download in your Windows or Mac or Linux, so you can download and easy to use, okay? And you see in the point solution, the power of solving Anaconda was built by data science, okay? For Anaconda built for the data science and guys for data scientists, and more than 20 million people use, okay, every day. More than 20 million people they use and using the technology to solve in the toughest problems. And then let's go to check down. Yeah, this is okay. The modeling world for data science, radically dynamic every day, a new challenge surface. And so do incredible things, do in yours incredible, do your amazing things, and go to entering innovation world to win in the contest. And do the organizations need to give their teams the most resistant and powerful data science and the machine learning and technology, so they can invent this fast and without sacrificing and security and government. So yeah, guys, here we are, state of data science. So this image from 2022, and we are now in 2023. It's still not updated. Yeah, in here, guys. The many computers they're using for sleeping, and then conduct for free from environmental and yeah. So a conduct for data science, okay, guys. For machine learning. So this is for you guys. I hope everyone can understand and got the ideas and get to start to download the new machine and then use solving real world problems. So how to download, guys? You just go to select here. If you see here, so I have already on my machine. I don't want, but guys, it's very easy to download in your machine. Okay, you see here they use it for data science, guys. Pandas and Mopai and Hotlet for data science. So this is the guide for you, and only just to click few minutes and then you can download. Okay, it's very easy and to follow in the all the steps, and then please download on your machine. It's so easy, and then we are going to get start to learning data science. Okay, so I'm so happy, and yeah, if you have any question, write me down, and yeah. So guys, please don't forget and subscribe and like here the programming academic channel, and then yeah, and see you there, and bye for now.